Okay, so what's good, everybody? I don't exactly know what happened, but we are here in our little shack, dude, that we created. We're gonna make the roof look a little bit better. We died because our thing froze, so we're gonna try and make a ladder. Well, it will make a ladder. What do I need for that? More sticks, dude? Are you kidding me, bro? Okay, so anyways. Wait, is this actually enough ladder? It's crazy. Anyways, I don't even know if my other live stream is saved, but I think I'll go ahead and delete it if it did, because we're in this one now, and yeah. I mean, obviously, I didn't do anything creative, dude. Because, like, I mean, here, watch this. If I go to creative, see, it'll say turn off achievements. So, yeah, we're not gonna play that. But, yeah, I haven't switched it over to creative. I just want you guys to know that. I mean, it still looks like a new house. So, I don't know why you would think I would switch to creative. But, if in case you were one of those people that believe that I switched to creative. So we can get rid of our dirt scaffolding outside now. But there's two zombies at our door, so you know, it's great. We're actually gonna need one more ladder. Dude, I think I can make it over there. I'm just gonna make sure there's no skeletons or witches or anything. There's a spider up there. Dude, full sand or no sand, am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Go, 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 Power Rangers. Please go, please run. Well, that stuff. Dude, please, let me just be. Let me live my life, dude. These kids keep wanting me, bro. Go, go, Power Rangers. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're fine, we're fine. There we go. Okay, so now. We got ourselves a little shack, ladies and gentlemen. I lost all my stuff that I had on me, so. Yeah. You reckon I can get out by the time? I think there's two of them, right? Better not risk it, dude. Or is it just one? Wait, I think it's just one. Yeah, it's just one. Oh, I took fall damage. If I die, I only have a stick, dude, so I'm not too worried. Okay, please kill this thing. Thank you. Okay, you're gonna plant whatever. We gotta save that until we get a hoe. Okay, we can click back on this. I'm gonna hear what my voice sounds like though, real quick. Join, bro. Come on now. Wait. Please don't kill me, zombie. Please don't kill me, zombie. Sorry. Anyways, we're gonna go back in here. Oh, dude, I crafted sticks, bro. I had already. Oh, that makes me so mad. Well, at least we can craft ourselves a little. We can craft ourselves a ladder. Dude, I keep messing up with that stuff. Anyways, we're good. Nick, bro, chill out, dude. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Look, I'll join up later. I'll join up later, dude. I'm in the middle of a live stream. Don't want to read this. We'll see. Please don't be anything. Do that. Okay. Chat. Yeah. Dude, I'm about to edit my screen just to plug some stuff, you know what I'm saying? Here, let me check something real quick. My man's on YouTube. Is he watching the stream? Oh, dude, please, let me up here. Thank you. Oh, we didn't even need 16, but it's fine. Okay. Well, actually, ouch. That looks so scuffed, but it's okay. It's okay. Now we're gonna go straight with Birch, bro. We're going straight with Birch, dude. My gosh, skeleton. Please. Okay, I'm hungry. I'm gonna have to go. We're also gonna be on the hunt for some sheep later, so we can get ourselves a bed. Ouch. King. That makes me mad. Here, I'm gonna go see how that looks actually. Llamas, dude. Oh, swimming trip. Emeralds, bro. I wish I had some, dude. That looks so bad, dude. He looks so bad. We're gonna have to kill this sheep. Or this pig, dude. I don't know what I'm saying. Come here, piggy. Dude, I feel so bad, but, like, I'm starving. I'll be a vegetarian probably later. Later in my life. Can we just straight up eat this, dude? Wow. What's wrong with my hand? Why does it look like that now? Ew. Ew, bro, that makes me so mad. What did we even go get? I'm so confused. We didn't even get anything. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna change up some stuff real quick. See how this thing looks real quick. Wait a second. Can you guys even... Okay, I don't think you guys can see this yet. Yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, it's gonna take me a second, guys. So just... Dude, I just messed up. Sorry, that's my stream you guys are hearing in the background. I was about to use the snipping tool, dude. I haven't used this for a while. That looks good. Okay, we'll see how this works, but did I just turn off my stream? Hopefully I did not. Please tell me I'm still streaming. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. How does that look, guys? Wait, actually, you can't see that because I did not add that overlay yet. Please let me type soon. What the heck? Cut. That's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. We'll save that scene so far. Start editing this. Can do that. So I'm finding out new things I can do, guys, by the minute. We really lost a subscriber. Let's go. I'm about to get rid of that first one, by the way, guys. I did not even know. Okay, let me delete it. We lost subscriber, boy. Dude, my live subscriber count won't show it. It's annoying. Wait. We lost subscriber, boy. Dude, my live subscriber count won't show it. Can you guys even see the video up there? Or is it just black on their screen, too? Oh, I just shut off my screen. It's just like black, a box, dude. That's nice. What happens if somebody clicks on the black box? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, we're getting rid of that black box, by the way. And we're back, guys. We did not do much here. Wait. Wait a second. Here, let me actually. Let me. Here. I'm actually gonna. Dude, I accidentally clicked on Black Ops 4, guys. That's a rip. Here, just show all my most recent videos. See how that does. Oh, dude, really? There we go. Hopefully I didn't do anything by not saving the file. There we go, chat. Hopefully that looks decent enough. Oh, well, now it's night. That's nice. So it's time to just sit and do nothing. I'm just gonna eat this frog flesh, dude. Got that little guy out there thinking he's gonna do some stuff. This is gonna be so annoying, guys. I can already tell. It's not gonna let me delete the, what's it called? It's not gonna let me delete the Minecraft one. So yeah. I'll try and probably make that private if I can. Actually, I'll just honestly make it private. So if I ever get any questions about, oh, started it in survival or creative. Okay. Actually, dude, just looking at it is going to be so ugly. I'm deleting it. Wait a second, guys. I'm gonna check my messages real quick. Well, I can't see either. That's just great. It's coming back now. Okay, buddy. My thing gonna update on what time it is, cause like how many subscribers I have. Come on now, I got 129. Dude, Social Blade still says I have 130. Well, that's just dumb. I'm gonna get rid of that, honestly. Dude. Okay, guys. I'll start putting your names up if you guys subscribe and comment, by the way. Just to let you guys know. Okay. Well. Actually. Let me edit the... Okay, we're good. We're good, ladies and gentlemen. Let me go back to the game. Okay, we're good. Wait, why am I mining this kind of wood? We don't even need oak. We'll just craft this into some. Please, let me switch. This is not gonna end well. Can I get a second one? Can I get a third? Can I get a third? Can I get a third? Nope. It is time to leave. Also looks like a mushroom. What the heck? Okay, buddy. Let's go over here. Boom, chat. Boom, chat. Okay. Tomorrow in the morning we'll go on some hunts for some sheep. You know what I'm saying? Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. I'm dead, 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 I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. That's an L. Boom, boom. Chat. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so make sure you guys watch the newest video when it comes out, dude. But also, I think I should be streaming the UFC career back soon. So, like, it's on the verge of coming back, bro. It's sad, but it's like, you know, we're just gonna get to school. We're gonna do it, dude. Full sim. We're going to school, but we're gonna also do some. Help me. Getting motivated on YouTube again. I don't know, I just haven't been too motivated to make YouTube stuff, bro. I just, some nights, dude, I'm just like on the grind, you know, I just feel it, and I'm like, I just want to be a YouTuber. And so I just, grind YouTube. And then it's like, well, we're back, boys. So yeah, we're back now. We're back, though. We're back. I don't know. Should I put a pressure plate right there? That's gonna be quite annoying. Yeah, I'm gonna see you. That'll be annoying. Oh, wait, there's a sheep right here. Okay, PETA, look away. Look away. Okay, there we go. I don't even know if eating raw food in this game even gets you sick anymore. I don't know. Did it ever get you sick? I'm so confused. Well, that's enough. We're gonna make a little garden so we don't have to keep being too scared for food. Okay, I think a bed's like Three wool, I think. I think it's three wool. But we're on the hunt for some sheep today. And probably some coal, too, so we can sustain some food. You know what I'm saying? Well, that should be the three sheep right there. Nah, not the llamas. Not the llamas, chat. Dude, I suck so bad right now. Okay. Actually, check. Spruce over there. A lot of sand and ocean. We can get some tropical fish. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. We'll craft a boat later, dude. Huh? I'd say, oh my gosh, I just lost so much health. Food. Can I not craft a bed now? Or what? What else do I need, chat? Don't tell me I need something else, wait. What else would I need? Oh, dude, that would make sense. I'm a bot, chat. Let me eat up some raw food real quick. It's giving me so much health, dude. Yeah, I just love it. Just love it, chat. Okay. Wait, do we still have an... No, we lost that pickaxe when my game froze. Okay. We'll get another pickaxe. Make one. I don't have enough sticks, dude. Are you kidding me? There we go. We'll make two. I only have one thing of one torch, so we'll probably die here. Or not die, but we're not gonna be able to see. Because I'm gonna savor this torch as far as I can, dude. Well, we're placing it right here. Okay, we'll come back to that torch and grab it in a minute. Gonna need some coal, dude. Even need them anymore. We have upgraded, chat. But where are the torches? Can make one, four torches, dude. Great. Look how skinny my legs are. What the heck? Great. My left bumper is still broken. I got a little cave or something. Lava? What the heck? We didn't even go deep down. I don't want to get burned by lava, please. We might. go, should I? Hold. Lotical. A lot of lotical. Lotical. Okay, guys, we're almost there. Also, make sure you guys are just subscribed to the channel. Just cuz, man. Why would you not want to be? Dude, kinda debating. We don't even have enough wood to make a crafting table. Just to make no sure. To make no sure, I make no sense. To make sure no creepy crawlies get through. Dude, people think my stuff is cringe, bro, but it's sarcasm, dude. How do you not see that? I'm so confused. I'm probably just that bad of a joker, to be honest. Is somebody opening my. Somebody stepped on my pressure plate, right? Cows are looking in, dude. Sheeps. The one sheep. Okay. 14 torches, that's more like a game. That's what I like to see. I'm gonna save some coal so we can make some chicken. Yeah, get some chicken later on. That's where the coal was. If you're wondering. Yeah, but guys, Minecraft stuff. Minecraft stuff, dude. More coal. I'm okay with that. That was. Okay, I'm going home. I'm going home. Dude, please just get all this coal. Is that someone on the roof? Wait. No. I'll be right back, chat. I will be right back. It's good, guys, for part of the video, you know. Hear me up there, and we're chilling. Straight chilling. We're cooking a chicken. We just woke up. We're good. That was me recording part of the YouTube video, dude. I'm debating whether I should start playing on keyboard and mouse right now. I'm just using my Dell keyboard for this. Ooh, oh, I forgot it was daytime. We're gonna go up here and actually make a second floor living place. I guess you could call it. So, wait, do we not have enough? Don't have enough wood for a... Okay, chat. Okay, stream. Let's go get some stuff. I should have made a stone axe. Probably have a lot of cobblestone, to be honest. Yep. A decent amount of it, at least. Come on, bro. You know somebody just unsubscribed because they just wanted to see if it would really pop up, dude. I'm sad, bro. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, chat. Wait, I got a lot closer. Please stop lagging, game. Oh, wait. We'll probably need the, yeah, I think we'll need the crafting table to make ourselves another chest. Boom. Boom. We wanted to make two, because looks cooler. Wow. This will be the chest of cobblestone and whatever we don't need. So, all of that. Okay, so somebody's gonna live, like, right here, I guess. Actually, we should probably put them... I did not think this through very well. Wait a second. So I'm coming up. If I'm coming up like this... Okay, I don't need that back there, so... Yeah, we'll put a... We're on the hunt for three more wool. Dude, these skeletons, man, I'm telling you. We can go vegetarian at a later time. I feel bad, chat, but it had to be done. It's survival, bro, I'm telling you. It's just how it works, bro. It's just how it works. Even is that, dude? It's just ugly. It's just ugly. That's what it is, chat. Get us some more glass, to be honest. I can't stand looking at this birch. And we will actually go home and cook some of this. You need 12. Okay. So if we get 18. 18 would be like 48 glass panes, I think. I think so. If my calculations are correct. We'll make a little village around my house, to be honest. Yeah, we still got the coal chilling. And then, actually, yeah, we'll just look around a little bit for some sheep. But then, if that doesn't go well, we'll just come back and cook the steak. Okay. So, yeah. Pretty chill game, guys. You know what I'm saying? Pretty chill. Pretty chill, indeed. It looks like we got some planes. I probably should have explored my earth a little bit. My world a little bit more. But, you know... Fine. It's fine, I guess. That would have been a pretty good place to do a world. We can expand over there at some point, probably. We can probably put, like, Stampy's Funland over there. Something, I don't know. Oh, I thought I died there, to be completely honest. We'll put something over there one day. Look around, chat. This is the beginning. It will go crazy one day. We're in a little open spot, though, here, too, so that's pretty cool. Oh, I can't even run anymore. That's great. We'll kill this pig so we can just... I mean, not kill it. Make it disappear and get its stuff. Because I need to eat, bro. Big boy's got to eat, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm kind of hungry, dude. Like, if it's down between the pig and me, bro. I'm sorry, pig, but, like... just how it works. But I'm going to actually... Please, I'm sorry, Sand. I'll be right back. Just let me... some of those. We can craft some pans real quick. Boom. Why am I crafting glass panes? I don't really know. Actually, we'll go ahead and eat one of these right now. Yummy. Okay, now I'll put this glass back in, sand back in. I don't know what I'll build next, guys. I will just start building. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. 2, 3, 1. Okay. Okay, buddy. That was not the plan, but it's fine. Boom. 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 Dang it, bro. It's making me so mad, dude. Boom. Boom. Okay. I do not know what we're building, to be completely honest, guys. Make some more glass pane, so. What will we put in here, dude? Just don't even know. That looks pretty good, I guess. I was supposed to make a garden. What am I... Dude, I just... It's making me mad, dude. Can I even get glass back? I think I can with, like, a silk touch pickaxe, right? But this is not that, dude. So you know what, dude? We're just getting rid of them. Because I don't really care, frankly. I don't like glass panes very much, dude. They're so hard to maneuver for me. I don't know, dude. I'm just, like, weirded out by them. I just wasted all my wood on this. Okay. What? We'll let that... No, we can't let this be. I want my garden to be... Not my garden, my... Whatever it's called, dude. My, Yeah, I guess it's a garden. Farm or whatever. Yeah, right next to my house, dude. No, I don't want to have to go places to go get it. It should be right in the front of my yard, dude. So I can just, every day I wake up, look at my garden. The sunrise is on the other side, but it's fine, dude. It's fine. Perfectly fine, dude. Okay. Should have placed that pressure plate somewhere else, now that I think about it. But we'll put it there. We'll have, like, a little... pathway through here. You know what I mean? So that you don't step on the goods. We'll make it two so nobody's like crammed, you know? So bigger people can get through. You know what I'm saying? Can't have it where it's just me getting through, you know what I'm saying? My skinny legs. It's gotta be bigger people, you know? People there maybe 3 blocks high, 2 blocks wide, dude. Don't know what I'm saying. I should be making a stone axe, to be honest. I have all the stuff to make one. I'll go make that in a second. Okay. Sun is starting to set. But you know what? We got a bed. Let's watch this sunset. Wow. A beautiful Minecraft sunset. We're gonna make my farm look modern, you know what I'm saying? So, place this. I'm gonna actually go to sleep before there's too many monsters that I can't even sleep with. That makes me mad. That glass pane, bro. Get away from me. You're dead anyways. It's fine. It's fine. No, it's fine. Don't get close to me. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom. Ba-boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's get the rest of this glass. Okay, we're gonna need some space though for the water and everything. We're gonna need to get iron before we make this. To get a bucket. We could have just made this in the ocean. I'm so sped. We could have just made it in the ocean. Okay. We're gonna need a lot more glass if I'm correct. That's an L. See where to place this stuff. So if we put water right there, we can, yeah, we can just go like this. Boom, boom. And I'll be right back. Okay, chat, I'm back. We're only gonna have to place a few of these. I also just realized, guys, I don't even have that many seeds to plant a garden. But it's fine, we'll be planting it in a little. Okay, we'll need six, yeah. We'll only need six, I think. Okay, now I'm gonna go look for some more iron real quick. See if I can't get any. So I think you need, like, 9 or 6 to get a bucket. Notice how I worded that. Oh, dude, that's annoying. Oh, this is where I got the coal at. Beacon. Honestly, I'm just mining the dirt. Okay. Okay, buddy. Torch. We're a bedrock? What the heck? What the heck is this? Well, that is a farther ways up than I thought it was. To be completely honest, I thought it was a little closer. I'm just gonna dig out right here, I think. Thing. Don't pay attention to anything you hear in the background, guys. Okay, so there's a ravine here. I think I'll go up and make some more pickaxes, and then we'll do an exploration of this thing. There's some iron, actually. Right down there. Try not to die in this game. Okay, I'm gonna actually extend this. Thought I saw more iron down there. Yeah, there is more iron down there. Here. If that's the case, I'll go right here first. You reckon I can jump in that water, guys? I don't have too much pricey stuff. Oh, there's a spider. I really thought I saw iron. Does he want smoke or not? Well, we're gonna run the iron. Don't think iron's worth dying over. But we're gonna get the iron. Has like a really low block spawn, dude. Maybe I think I put my house on like a really low down spot though. More stuff over there. More iron right here. I think this is the iron that I saw from above, maybe. Oh, even more iron. Make sure there's no lava below us. Might be a disaster, wouldn't it? Okay, we'll probably go back up now, since we got a little iron. And we'll come back for the rest of this iron in a little, I think. That'd be a smart idea. Probably is to conserve some time and make sure that we don't lose anything too valuable. You know what I'm saying? I mean, because iron's not really the most valuable stuff, but when it's your only iron in the world right now, you have. I'll be a little cautious about it. I think that was iron up there too. Was it? Yes, it was. Okay, we'll go up to get that too. I'm a little scared to go get it, to be quite honest. Okay, just make sure we're crouched. Okay, yeah, it's right there. I got that right. I'm just gonna go down a little so we don't die. That was scary, chat. That was scary. I thought I died for good there. I don't even know how much iron that was, but it was a decent amount, dude. A pretty decent amount. The bedrock spawn, dude, is so low. I just feel like it's so low to the ground down there. I feel like it's so high up. It doesn't seem like I had to mine that far to get it, but maybe I'm just tweaking or what. But that looks starting to look pretty good, to be honest. That should be done. 22 iron, bro. Let's go. And then we'll make a stone hoe, I think. Do I even have enough? I do not have enough. Yes, I do. What am I talking about? What am I talking about, chat? We need a way to access it. What did I do here? What did I do wrong? Please don't kill me in my own house, dude. Okay. We're getting a little hungry. Might as well eat some of his rotten flesh. Okay. Did not even craft that yet. That's great, isn't it? Okay, where even is the panes at, dude? There they are. This should be enough, I think. Yeah. And actually, I'm gonna do this. Put this there. I don't know how that looks, but, yeah. I'm gonna go across using that one. Okay, chat. Oh, it's because we don't got any water. We just wasted that. Here, let's go to sleep real quick. Hopefully I'll have enough iron to make a bucket real quick. I hope I have enough right now. Yeah, that's enough. Let's go. Let's go chat. Let's go chat. How much is a bucket? How much is a bucket to make? I'm so confused. Bucket. 3. Okay. Well, we'll go ahead and get some of this. And then we'll hoe the rest of that. When we put some of the water in it. And then we'll start to get some food, chat. Let's go. Let's go. That's a deep right there. Oh my gosh, dude. Megalodons could be just chilling at the bottom of our house. I'd like to extend and make it like around this, dude. That'd be pretty cool. What am I doing? What am I doing? Please remind me, chat. Yeah. Okay. some more water. Can you tuck it? Can you tuck it? There's a hole in my bucket. I remember that one by Ballistic Squid, dude. It's just some deep water just chilling right outside my house, bro. I have to have something to eat, dude. Hopefully we can make some food before I die. Honestly, should I just die and just put my stuff away? I have 5 HP, or 5... Here, let's put these seeds down here. See if those can bake up or something. Get the rest of our seeds. Put the seeds on fertile soil. Grab this, put that on the fertile soil. Hopefully now. I wonder how much iron we got. Yeah, 10. Okay. 19 iron, dude. What could we do with that iron? We can make a pickaxe if we get some more wood. I'm gonna go up here real quick, see if there's some more seeds up here. Real quick. No, there's just some cobblestone. Okay, wait. So I'm probably gonna make this food real quick. So if I don't die of starvation. We'll go get that sheep. Is that a jungle biome over there, dude? I think it is. There's 2 sheep over there, so hopefully we can make ourselves a cozy little bed upstairs in a minute. Okay, we're gonna go chase after those sheep before it gets dark, please. Just skeleton, dude. These things have problems. Just don't die, I'm telling you. Oh, dude. Oh, this skeleton's gonna cook me, bro. Look away. Is that a jungle farm? Nah, it doesn't look like it, actually. I don't think you can make, like, spotted beds, but that'd be sick, dude. Come here, other sheep. Oh, why don't I just use my shears? I have enough thing to make shears. What am I doing? Let's put that in there real fast. Take out the iron as fast as we can. Make ourselves some shears. Put the rest of that back in there. Grab ourselves the shears. And chase after that sheep. It'll probably stay around here, to be completely honest. Should be enough right there. Let's go chat. Let's go, baby. We're so cracked, dude. So cracked, you know what I'm saying? Here, let's get this. Now we got a little guest room, I think. A little thing upstairs. You know, when the guests come over. When we start having special guests in Minecraft, dude. Having them come over. We can just put a few of those little guys down. We got a bed now, so. We're straight, dude. We should probably start. I'll probably start to make, like, a sheep farm now or something. So I can just start getting, like, a bunch of cows, a bunch of sheep. You know, some fully stocked on food all the time. You know, our vegetarian life isn't coming so well. I think I'll just quit the vegetarian life, dude. Let's get some more seeds, to be honest. But yeah, we're gonna quit being vegetarians, guys. I can't be a vegetarian. I'm addicted to meats. Okay. That way. I think we can make a bed. Why can we not make a bed? Chat, what is this? Oh, wait. Here, no, I think we can make a bed now. Yeah. There we go, chat. Okay, let me out, please. Thank you. Put the bed there? That looks good. Hopefully that doesn't affect me at all. Hold on, I'm gonna see if that affects me when I'm getting up here. No, it doesn't. Okay, so they don't get scared, we'll put some lights up here. Boom. Hopefully they're not scared up here. Looks a little weird, but you know, it's fine. Life in a compact house, dude. It's going pretty well. Pretty well so far. I'm gonna go get our sheep again. I need a tree farm, dude. Cause all this running back and forth getting trees is just taking its toll on me, bro. Probably go explore the ocean next, to be honest, at a later time. I can't even run anymore, chat. No, wait, what am I doing? Let's plant the rest of these seeds there, actually. This thing's ever gonna grow now? Hopefully. Hopefully. I did not make this with the highest IQ. Cow! Cow! Dude, I felt like I was saying no. I feel so bad. Okay, I'm a vegetarian again. Wait. I'm sorry. I'm not a vegetarian. This can't be. We'll probably sleep upstairs tonight, to be honest, because we just made that pretty cool. Get some of that cooked beef real quick. Okay, we'll be good on food. Yes, yum, 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 yum. Chilling. Go get some more stuff in the bucket, dude. Shear the sheep again. Whack! I can all go down a ways, to be honest. Imagine just cannonballing into that. Oh, oh, please, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, thank you. Well, island right. Pretty sick down there. I got a pretty cool ocean. Pretty cool ocean. This thing just will not stay sheared. And I'm not complaining about it. Well, this is tough. Oh, well, that worked, I guess. Yeah, that worked. That worked, chat. Let's go get some more water. And then I'm gonna probably... Let me get the thumbnail real quick. Too close, too far away, Matt. Chat, I just scuffed that. Here, let me. Can I even update the thumbnail yet? Here. Who typed what's up in... I'm kind of confused right now. What is it again? So? I'm so confused right now. There we go. Okay. Wait a second. Yes, that. It's such an ugly thumbnail. But it'll do, guys. It'll do. It'll do. It'll do for now. For now. For now. I think that's what it is now. Wait. Let me just check one more time. Okay, yeah. Wait, what the... What the heck? You're just seeing this thing. Okay, yeah, that is it. Looks pretty nice, to be honest. To be completely honest, chat. I would watch it. I don't know how guys... I cannot speak. I haven't been in school for a while. But I don't know how well you guys can hear my game audio, but yeah. We're gonna need the chicken, dude. Oh, and we're gonna need the, what am I doing? We're gonna need the pig, too. It's innocent, dude. I'm sorry, but, dude, it knows. I think this is probably a good place to end the first video in the series, guys. So, you know, hopefully you guys enjoy. We will start back here tomorrow or whenever I can stream. But yeah, this is what it looks like so far. Anyways, guys, peace out. Enjoy the rest of your day. And, you know, make sure you like, subscribe to the channel. So, yeah.